Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We found this goddamn security door we were looking for. Oh, I don't like this. Why is it so dark? Well, I mean, it is a horror game, so it makes sense, but I don't like it. Alright. So we'll see where this elevator takes us, because we do still have two more locked doors in medical. And then we can move on to the next area. So it looks like that one, we get to do the tram station, which is super annoying. And that one we get to through that elevator. Okay. So we came through this lab area, if you remember from an earlier episode. That's how we got to that locked door. My ball. Ah, someday ball, I'll leave with you. Alright, so that other one was through here.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
We gotta go this way, I think. This is all very confusing when you don't have a marker telling you where to go. Damn, I wanted to go up. This is not right. Shit. Oh wait, it was just there. In there. Oh, fuck. Okay. We were almost there. Is it this way? It is. It's just here. Motherfucker. And we're getting so many schematics. And that was actually the last schematic. So that's awesome. Alright, we're gonna go. Oh, around this way and try and go up a level. Ping!
Entering vacuum.
Get the fuck out of the way, chair.
Entering zero gravity.
How the hell do I get up? There's no holes in the roof. I can't go around anymore.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
I am very confused. I just have to get up one level, but I don't know where to go. Yeah, I'm not sure. Alright, we'll just quickly go down this stairs, get this last one, and then we'll head into the next area. Can't waste too much time just running around looking for one. You're not tricking me again with that. All right, looks like everything in medical, apart from that one door, which we can't find how to get into, but fuck it, it's only a level one. Oh, Jesus. Are you good? You don't look good. One quick last check, but I think that was everything. We got that. There's nothing on that floor. We got that one. I don't know what the hell is showing us there, but that's flight deck, of course. Fucking dickhead. Right, let's head to the crew quarters. Hell was that about? That's a room we missed. Wrong fucking button, god damn it. Looks like we just got one missed room just there, which might be nothing, but it's worth it to just quickly check it out. Yeah, that's right, this nasty place. So we weren't here that long ago, so we probably have gotten everything. I just can't freaking for the life of me remember what way to go. Constantly looking at my map. I went the wrong way, fuck's sake. This is right.
Danger. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity. emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Oh, look at that. Security card. A weapon upgrade. Fuck yes. Not you. Alright, I think that was it. Yep. Doesn't look to be anything else, so we can head on to the next area, which I think is... Fuck off. Just die. Yeah, it should be the last area, which is the... fucking whatever it's called. That place, you know? Bridge. Bridge, that's what it's called. Just had a real brain fart there. Alright, final section.
Now arriving at the bridge.
Well, there's a locked door. God damn it. Where the fuck do we go to enter? It's through here?
Warning. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Through here. Fucking little bitch. Alright, well, I'm going to end this episode here, and we'll finish this next time, so thanks everybody, and see you next time.